Yay!
That's what I call a bad loser.